got to the hospital, they said my dad punctured both of his lungs. He's broken like 16 or more ribs. Some of them also the closest to like some major arteries and stuff like that. It's pretty scary, I feel like, right now.
Not feeling too good.
I can't really believe I'm here right now. Today started out like any other day. And then I got a text from a friend of my dad's that he was working with. And just says, 911, Otto is hurt. Call me back immediately. And I did. I called him back immediately. And he was like, your dad's hurt. He got trampled by a cow. My dad had been trying to help get Chris Rainwater's cows out of the head of the bay for, you know, about a month. And this was the last day.
How long you been on this project?
I think today might be the 31st day. The end of the 31-day project.
I can't believe this, like, is how it kind of ended. It sounds like this was the last push of getting those cows up. He's been going after it for like a month now. You know, none of them were Dad's cows. They were all Chris Rainwater's cows. A lot of them were born at the head of the bay, and so they probably, some of these cows have never interacted with people before,
yeah.
Which I know that when I went up there, like, some of those cows were so crazy, and they were, like, the most difficult cows.
Yeah.
They're all very wild cows, they're not tame. And my dad just got downhill to the mean cow. You know, this cow that had just really had a vendetta out, basically just came at him, rammed him in the chest with its head, knocked my dad backwards, he slipped, fell on a big alder stump. The cow came at him a second time, rammed him again, and then the cow slipped and rolled over the top of my dad with a stump underneath of him. And that just absolutely just shattered his rib cage.
I think we should probably get our minds off of it.
In the meantime, there's still a lot of things that we have to do.
I think the last thing that any of us want to do right now is go out and work the homestead when we don't even know what's going on with Otto's surgery. But we can't be at the hospital because of COVID right now. And we have living animals here that need us too. Cows don't stop eating food no matter what. And we've got pregnant mamas that are about to give birth.
We got it.
Nice.
Just anybody going into surgery is scary when they're a loved one and you just worry about the outcome, worry that they'll be okay. The boys are rallying, they're trying to help as much as humanly possible.